Don't move, Rebel. Keep your hands where I can see them, and turn around. Right now!
Gary! It's me!
Derek!
Pretty convincing, isn't it?
I could have killed you.
It was just a joke.
Pretty stupid way to die, right after our victory.
You should stop walking on it. Join us.
Yeah. Let me just finish that. And I'll be right there.
Leave your ship alone. Mine's resting and is doing just fine.
The relationship between a pilot and his ship. He never really got it.
Yeah. But in the last race, my spacecraft and I held the lead from start to finish.
And without cheating, would you have won?
I wouldn't call that cheating. It's all about piloting with boldness. You see, even your droid agrees with me.
Boldness indeed. Just think about the wreck you've made of your spaceship.
You've got me. But don't you dare stealing its remaining parts. I know.
That's for sure. I'm not touching it, Mr. Derridol.
Morning, Emperor. Greetings from the rebels.
Do you agree with the biggest hothead in the rebellion? I was expecting a little more support from my crew. I remember that. Yeah, I bet you see many things from your perk, those little fellow. Come on, stop babbling and display the flight report. I'd like to get this done before leaving. Are you looking for something? Captain?
You shouldn't have stayed here. Your rebellion is fascinating. Like this poor captain. You lower your guard as if everything was over. But it's not. And maybe this will restore the order of things.
What have you done?
It seems that I found a symbol far more powerful than any Death Star. Believe me, the Empire will rise from its ashes. But, thanks to me, we'll escape what's coming. Nothing stands in the way of the Empire.
all Imperial forces. Commander Eger, aboard the shuttle ST321. I managed to escape from Endermoon.
And I'm in possession of a symbol that will allow the Empire to rebuild. Lord Vader, this is not the end. Our empire will be reborn. It has been an honor.